Perform every 40 hours. Check safety switches. Check set screw on encoder. Check electrical connection to encoder. Brush the roller chain with 10W oil. Clean scale accumulation from interior and exterior. Adjust brakes as required. Perform every 200 hours. Grease all fittings using general purpose grease on roller bearings and underneath tabletop. Check and maintain oil level in gear reducer. Check roller chain and sprockets for wear. Replace if excessive.